To calculate the frequency of the light, we first need to convert the energy that corresponds to a mole of photons to the energy of a single photon.